Why is Rocket Raccoon dying? Rocket Raccoon is one of the most recognizable members of the Guardians of the Galaxy, but one day he just leaves the team. It turns out that the experimentation that created Rocket was actually reversing, causing him to slowly die. Rocket didn't want his friends to see him this way, so he instead chose to run away. Rocket chose to live out his days in solitude until one day his friends came, begging for help. The whole fate of the galaxy was at stake, so Rocket suited up, ready to save it for what he believed would be his last time.